Copiah County deputies are investigating after a man's body is found on a road. Sheriff Harold Jones tells us they got a call around 7:30 Sunday morning on County Farm Road. That victim had been shot. His body's at the state crime lab now, and investigators are waiting autopsy results.